Is up, YouTube. I am back. So Vic here of Eos Market Biz, bringing you the latest updates on cryptocurrencies today. So in this video, I am going to share with you more Eos news. And without further ado, let's begin. So this news update is brought to you by Preferred Currency News or pcn.today. Right. So here is the news today. Okay. So Eosbet becomes first licensed on-chain blockchain casino after obtaining master gambling license. So we all know that Eosbet is a gambling dApp on the Eos blockchain, right? So Eosbet, so decentralized crypto casino, Eosbet is the first open source casino built on the Eos blockchain to obtain an online gambling license. Okay, so Singapore, December 12, 2018. Okay, so Eosbet is proud to announce that, and this news also is also brought to you by Newswire, right? So Eosbet is proud to announce that it has secured an official certification from one of the world's oldest and reputable online gambling regulator, Krakow e-gaming, having been granted a master gambling license from the state's Ministry of Justice. The Caribbean regulator has exclusive powers that allow it so sub-license other gambling platforms. Okay, so commenting on the project's development, French from marketing at Eosbet said, "We've worked relentlessly to make this license succeed, and we will continue to strive to be the standard for smart casinos." So next-gen smart casino. Built on a third-generation blockchain network, Eosbet Smart Casino is an on-chain gambling dApp, decentralized application where players can wager their Eos tokens on either a dice-throwing game or a uniquely designed baccarat game. So Eosbet is presently experiencing betting volumes of over $5 billion, which, according to statistics gathered by dApp Radar and trackers, makes the platform one of the top-rated dApps on the Eos network. Okay, so originally the platform was built to address fundamental flaws that are typical of existing centralized gambling platforms, such as slow gameplay, high fees, and unfair house advantages. By tapping the Eos.io blockchain, Eosbet provides users with instant transactions, near zero latency and zero fees. Okay, so Eosbet is positioning itself as the first community-driven online casino. It does so by allowing holders of the platform's native BET utility token, so they have their own token, so it's called BET, to receive instant dividends in Eos collected from 100% of the profits made on Eosbet. These payouts are calculated and distributed based on the number of BET a token holder owns. Okay, so by October 26, Eosbet had already reported paid out $1 million in dividends, which came after a mere 2 months of the platform going live. Right, so the platform is also host to a generous referral friend scheme that grants users the 0.5% of the referral bets, and furthermore, the referred friend receives a 0.5% bonus on their wins, leaving no reason to not be referred to the platform. Okay, so the prowess. The Krakow license entitles Eosbet to operate all forms of interactive gambling. Alright. Okay. So the company is the first of its kind to receive a license and will benefit from the trustworthiness instilled in it thanks to the recognition of a respected gambling authority. So since the beginning, users have made almost 10 million bets with a total of over 70 million Eos wagered, bringing the platform close to a major milestone in a very short amount of time. So furthermore, the project has recently announced a new game that is in its final testing phase on top of a website overhaul. Okay, so let's check out Eosbet. So let's go to the operator so that we can see. Oh, guys, by the way, you can see the list of all the EOS dApps and the new EOS dApps here at this website. It's called dapprater.com/EOS-dApps, alright? So see that one, Eosbet, which has love. Okay, so let's check it out, gambling. It's volume in 24-hour period, it's 7-day volume. Eosbet Dice. So here it is. Here is the website for Eosbet. Referral here. Okay, here's the referral and the instructions on how to play. Make sure you have an Eos account for a tutorial on how to create one. Click here. Let's get that one. So let's check out what they use. Okay, so they have the video here. So let's lower the volume first. Okay, so step one, get Eos account. Okay, so let's go back here. If you haven't already downloaded and installed Scatter, so you have to install this one. So I think that this will redirect us to, okay, so the Chrome extension for Scatter. Scatter-eos.com. So let's go to the website. Okay, so let's check this one out. Alright, so get scatter. Okay, so the instructions are here. Their fairness. Okay. Their fairness disclaimer. Their community. Alright, so they have their Telegram, their Twitter, their Reddit, and their Medium. Okay, so Scatter, their key to the blockchain. So most of the EOS dApps need Scatter to be downloaded in your computer. So guys, if you haven't download Scatter now so that you can play the EOS dApps, right? So as you can see here on the list of all the EOS dApps, most dApps are on the gambling category. So EOS has been nicknamed the Las Vegas of cryptocurrency because most of their dApps are gambling dApps. So as you can see here in the new dApps, see? Most are red, so the red ones are the gambling dApps. Okay, so, right, so dapprater.com/eos-dApps, right? And if you want to also use drops to get informed of the latest airdrops for EOS, visit this website. It's called eosdrops.io. So let's check out what airdrops that are nearing its drop date. So let's check it out. So guys, it's Lumios, it's Givi Nation, it's Angel Wings, Cadios. Okay, so these are the four. Alright, so check it out now here at eavesdrops.io. Okay guys, and also always visit preferredcurrency.news. Okay, so please watch my previous video where I focused on the newsletter that the subscribers received once they subscribe at preferredcurrency.news. okay, so this is only for $15 a month or $180 a year. If you want to pay it annually, that is okay. Pay by just you're just going to pay for $180, so that is very, very cheap. And guys, also visit eosmarket.biz, right? So if you're in EOS, so here's the link, different links that are very, very useful in your daily cryptocurrency activities, especially if you're a traveler, then visit eosmarket.biz. okay, So guys, I think that's it for today. So as you can see, Eosbet is the first licensed on-chain blockchain casino after obtaining master gaming license from the Krakow, Krakow license. Let's check out what's the full Krakow e-gaming. Okay, so I think that's it. Just a short disclaimer before I go, I just want to say that I'm not a financial advisor, and everything I say here is not a recommendation for you to buy and sell cryptos. You must always do your own research before deciding for yourself, right? So guys, please smash that like button and subscribe to my channel. So guys, see you on the next video. Bye-bye.